Bob Task is up next. He's a veteran of both nitro and top alcohol money cars, and he set the world record for the quickest pace in alcohol money car history in 2007. What does this guy have in store for us today? Oh, he was smoking the hides on that one. That's a jump start, and that's an unfortunate end to their race day. If you're lucky this weekend, race fans, you can get a chance to run into some of your favorite drivers right out of the midway. Do not be shy. They love taking photos and getting on. I can smell it from up here. Those tires are toast. Showing all of us precisely why he's such a seasoned veteran in the funny car category. Here's Brittany Force lining up against her opponent. She's only the second woman in NHRA history to be crowned top fuel world champion. So this will be a tough test for her contender today. First time out to the racetrack this weekend, my name's Brian Lowe, and I'll be your host for the race. It's always a treat to call the events, and I'm telling you we're having as much fun as I am. The right lane is smoke their tires. For Brittany Force, well staged, well launched, and well held across the 1,000-foot drag strip to take the win. Here's Kim Wilkerson now. He went down to the wild Cruz Pedregon for the 2008 championship, finishing second. He faces another tough challenger in this run. The driver in the right lane loses control.
Make sure you've got your earplugs or earmuffs in for this next pass.
These engines hit decibel levels of 150 dB, which is as loud as a fight engine. The driver has crossed the lane boundary, and that will bring an early end to their day.
Hello, folks. I'm your host, Ryan Lones. Welcome to Moton, Pennsylvania, in Maple Grove Raceway. Plenty of great racing action to come here today, so let's not waste any time and get straight into the action.
That's it for this race, unfortunately. Find your seats, ladies and gentlemen, because we've got a full event of thrilling action coming your way next. The competition will be fierce, the drivers will be hungry, and let's find out who can take home the ball today. Exciting NHRA Championship drag racing action powered by Camping World. Beating his opponent to the line. That's years of experience at work.
kickoff down track, and it's going to be a close contest. What a race! Their dragsters will go back to the pits, the engines will be rebuilt, and then it's time to do it all over again in the next round. Junior winner in Top Fuel, and as we see here, a winner in Funny Car. Excellent showing for this tough-as-nails competitor.